All right, we officially are live on YouTube and Twitch now. So anyway, what is going on, guys? My name is Yankee. Welcome back to another live stream today. Hope you guys are all having a pretty good day today. We have a pretty big update here coming to Black Ops 3, literally in less than like 2 minutes. So we have a pretty big update coming. We're going to get a new map, two new DLC weapons, possibly a new camo, all of that stuff. I'm super, super excited about this. So anyway, guys, if you are new to the stream and you haven't already, make sure you smack that like button. Be sure to subscribe to the channel. Let's get into the shoutouts of the stream real quick. What is going on, Lawfills? What's going on, Hen? What's going on, The Real Illuminati? What's going on, Mitchell? Skip school just for you. I doubt that is true, but welcome to the stream, man. Thank you for stopping by. What's going on, Jaffo? What's going on, Akirith? What's going on, Raze? What's going on, Apex? Zaz the Psycho? Shady Camshaft? Welcome, everybody. Bye. I'm going to the YouTube stream. Well, welcome to the YouTube stream. We are live over on Twitch as well, guys. If you are interested, you can watch either on YouTube or on Twitch. I do appreciate each and every single one of you guys coming into the stream. So we literally have 2 minutes until this update officially goes live, when we're getting new DLC weapons. We're gonna possibly get a lot of new things added to this game, whether it's a new map, possibly a new camo, all that stuff. So what we're gonna be doing in today's stream, so unfortunately we don't have too many suppliers. I may buy some COD points and open some DLC weapons, but I don't know if I really want to do that just yet, because I'm not gonna be guaranteed to get one of the new DLC weapons. Unless there's a new camo, then we'll go ahead and buy COD points, but we really don't have anything. So what the plan is going to be is we're going to go over to the contracts here. You see we have a triple plated contract. This has been on my account for probably like 3 or 4 months now. I just have not gone and actually unlocked yet. So we're going to actually try and finish this in today's stream. This is going to be a super, super long stream trying to complete this contract out. Don't know if we're going to be able to do it or not. Maybe we'll play some free-for-alls and just see if we can get that done. And after we finish this contract, or if we don't, or for whatever, later on today, we will be hopping onto somebody's account that actually has all the DLC weapons that will get this DLC weapon unlocked as well. We'll hop on his account and see what we can do. So anyway, let's get into the shoutouts of the stream. Yo, we got Dismo in here. We got Foxy, Grandpa, and Dismo. Yo, welcome everybody. Welcome to the stream. Thanks for stopping by. What's going on, Dexbot? What's going on, Mitchell? Dribble. Welcome everybody to the stream. Wait, hold on a second. This just popped up on my screen. For a limited time, the Hive animated camo is available in rare supply drops. Okay. Is it 2 o'clock? Oh, it is officially 1 o'clock. So this literally just went live like 2 seconds ago. Holy crap, man. I literally am just chilling here in the quarter in the black market, and we literally do have a limited time camo that just got added to the game, which is the Hive animated camo. So that means we gotta go buy some COD points, man. I will reset my app just in case, just to make sure, but I'm actually surprised. I did not think that we were gonna get a camo too, so that's pretty crazy. So anyway, guys, if you are just tuning into the stream, we have a pretty big update here coming to Black Ops 3. We pretty much already knew that we were gonna be getting two DLC weapons added to the game. So that's pretty crazy, man. So what do I wanna do? Do I wanna spend 40 or do I wanna spend 20? I'm just gonna do 20. I think I'm gonna go with 20 for now. Hey, Dribble, Yankee Legend, yo, gameplays, welcome to the stream, man. Thanks so much for stopping by. COD is dead, please don't waste your time on, waste your money on points. Well, I'm spending 20 bucks, man. I guess I'm wasting my money. You're gonna watch me waste my money here on stream right now, man. But anyway, I'm just gonna quickly do this so I can put my information in. If you guys are just tuning into the stream, we did just get a Hive camo added here into Black Ops 3. We are literally just about to open this thing up. I'm just gonna quickly buy some COD points. We should be able to get it out of $20. I'll spend whatever it takes to get the camo, and I'll be able to showcase that to you guys. All right, there we go. So we officially do have that. I don't think I even needed to do that, but I'm gonna quickly just reset my app just in case the suppliers, whatever the case is, does not transfer over. So make sure we can get the camos real quick. So close to 14k, good stuff, dude. I know, man. We're literally 15 subscribers away from 14k. So if you guys are new to the channel, you haven't already, drop a like and subscribe to the channel. Took a second to realize this wasn't World War II. Interesting to see you work on this one. Something different during my lunch break. Yeah, we're not going to be doing World War II probably today. We're going to do a Black Ops 3 stream and then a Fortnite stream later tonight. New weapons. Yes, we do have new DLC weapons that are coming to the game. We have the Sten and we do have the RPK coming to Black Ops 3 today. I don't know if we're going to be able to get those new DLC weapons out of these $20 that we just spent on supply drops, but we definitely will be able to get the camo, and then later on tonight, I'm going to hop onto somebody's account, and we'll get the gameplays here with the new DLC weapon. So definitely, guys, if you're new to the stream, you haven't already, drop some likes, be sure to subscribe to the channel. Let's get up to 50 likes as fast as possible. We got about 50 people here in the stream at the moment. Has it already updated? Yes, literally just as soon as we started the stream, a new DLC camo just got added to the game. So I'll press OK to redeem your limited time Hive calling card. So we got the Hive calling card, and we're about to get the Hive DLC camo as well. So I'm pretty excited about that. Yo, what's going on, Flip? What's going on, OP Activist? What's going on, Scoped In? What's going on, Gallo, Fusion, Reaper, Scoped In? I think I already said your name. Chaos, what's going on, GQ? Let's take a look at this, let's take a look at this real quick. Anyway, we just got a calling card. It's just, all you have to do is log into the game, and you get a calling card. So we'll do that, and then we'll go ahead and open up some supply drops, and we will see what we can get. What am I doing, man? Hold on, how do we do this real quick? How do we do this? There we go. Let's take a look at the new Hive calling card. Is it the default one? Where would this be? Wouldn't be in multiplayer, would it? I don't know. Well, oh wait, black market maybe? Hold on, give me 1 second. 1 second as we find where this Hive calling card is, and then we'll be able to open up some supply just after that. It wouldn't be in here, I don't think, right? No, it wouldn't be in the black market. Give me 1 second. I don't know if it's in the default or what. I guess I would assume it's in the... Oh, yeah, here it is. Okay. So we do have the Black Ops 4 calling card, and we also have the Hive, which is brand new in this game. Prop Hunt. I'll double check. Like, this is a pretty big update. A lot of things. Yes, Prop Hunt and Fringe Nightfall all added into the game today. So we're going to be playing all this stuff today, guys. Definitely stay tuned for that. I'm honestly going to try and do this stream for like a super long time to finish off my triple played contract as well. If you guys are new and just tuning into the stream. Oh, wait, hold on. Active? No, that's the one that we got right now, right? Yeah, this is what we're doing right now. We got 29 out of 100 games played for this, so we still have a long way to go to finish off this triple play. We're going to try and get that done today. What's going on, Dave Roberts? What's going on, Ray Z? What's going on, Chris Reyna? I have 1 3-of-a-kind and a 4D and 4 weapon rights. Damn, bro, you're going to get the weapons for sure, man. You're for sure going to get the weapon. So we have about 20 supply drops that we are going to go ahead and open up here in just 1 second. If you guys are taking a look on screen right now, we have a Hive camo that is just new added into this game. I don't even know what this thing is going to look like, so I'm pretty excited about that. For a limited time, Hive animated camo is available in rare supply drops. This limited edition item can be equipped on all weapons, like we always know. So if we do manage to unlock this camo, we're going to be able to put that on any class we want. But anyway, let's take a look at some of the new DLC weapons that are available here in World War II. So we should be having a new SMG yesterday, which is the Sten. We've seen that back in World War II. We've seen that in World at War as well. So that is new. Hopefully we'll be able to unlock this today. And we also did get an LMG, which is the RPK. So 2 new DLC weapons, plus a new camo, plus 2 new game modes to play. I'm pretty excited. What is Nightfall? Nightfall is the night version of Fringe. Everyone loves Fringe. It's a 24/7 playlist of Fringe. So we're gonna be playing that here in just a little bit. But guys, if we can get this stream up to 50 likes right now, 50 likes, we're gonna go ahead and open up all of the supply drops. I don't have a lot, but we're gonna go ahead and open this up, and we'll see if we can at least unlock one of the new DLC weapons. We'll definitely be able to unlock the new Hive camo. All that stuff we'll be able to do. So if you guys haven't already, drop a like here on the stream. Be sure to subscribe if you guys are new. I'm just gonna hop into a Nightfall Fringe game while we are waiting, and then we'll get into the supply drop opening once we hit 50 likes on the stream. Also, let's see if we can get to 14,000 subscribers as well, guys. If you are new to this channel, if you haven't already, drop a like, subscribe to the channel, all that good stuff. Appreciate each and every single one of you guys coming out to the stream. Wouldn't it be hard to get a server? Good luck. Wait, what do you mean, man? What's up, Yankee? Were you gonna play any World War II today? I might play World War II later on tonight, but my plans are to play a little bit of Black Ops 3 for right now, and then we'll play a little bit of Fortnite later on. If I have time, we'll hop on World War II as well. I don't know what the new weapon variant is or anything like that, but we're gonna be playing some Black Ops 3 for now. That is 100% gonna be the goal. But like I said, guys, we're gonna get into the supply drop opening here in a little bit. I wanna get to 14,000 subscribers and also 50 likes here on the stream. Once we hit that, we'll go ahead and we'll start the supply drop opening, see what we can get, man. So what are we playing right now? Let's do the M8A7 for now. Let me do that. We got ourselves, all right, this is gonna be weird, man. Oh my God. This map just looks weird, man. This map looks really weird. All right, there's somebody right here. Oh, hold on. I don't even know where he's coming from. I haven't played the jetpack game in a super long time, so this is gonna be kind of difficult. Not difficult, but a little different for me. We got a level 1000 on our team. Alright. Oh, God. I don't know if I want to use this gun, to be completely honest. I thought this was going to be a lot better than it was. Yep, that was a good start. How's it going live? Yes, we do have a brand new update into the game. We got the Fringe Nightfall update, which is going to be Fringe at night, which I'm a fan of night maps, man. We really don't see too many night maps anymore here. You gotta be kidding me. This guy literally just alright, we're gonna run the VMP. We gotta change something up. That was not a good start. See, I've not played a jetpack game in a while, so it's gonna take me a little bit of time to get used to. Subscribe to Asuza. Thank you so much for the sub. Welcome to Yanks and Nation, man. We're so close to 14K, guys. If you are new to the channel and you haven't already, drop a like. Be sure to subscribe to the channel. There we go. There's literally my first kill of the game, man. What the heck took so long? Gallo, thank you so much for the sub, man. Fringe looks completely reskinned. It does, man. This looks really it looks like a brand new map, man. It looks like they changed everything about this map. Oh God, dude. I don't know, I just have not. Was he behind me? What? Where'd this guy come from? What? But yeah, I literally have not played like Black Ops 3 here in a few months, so it's going to take a little bit of time to get used to. You're so close to 14,000. I know, guys, we're literally 13 subscribers away from 14,000 subscribers. As soon as we hit that, and once we hit 50 likes here on the stream, we have to hit both of those, and then we're going to get into the supply drop opening here. Open up the brand new camo, open up the brand new DLC weapons. Hopefully, all that stuff is going to happen in today's stream, so make sure you guys are dropping some likes and subscribing to the channel if you are new. I've not played Black Ops 3 forever since they got World War II. I know, me too, man. I literally, the last time I played Black Ops 3 probably was when we got that DLC sniper added to the game. And the new camo, that like ice ball camo, something like that. That's literally the last time I played Black Ops 3, so it's going to take me a little bit of time to get used to like the jetpacks and just get used to all this movement in the game. But once we do that, I'll be good to go, man. We'll be good to go after that. Is somebody right here? Nope. Oh, there's literally... Oh. This guy just killed me with his own C4, man. With my own C4, man. Let's go on, Tyler Jackson. Welcome to the stream, man. I got two kills out of that. Oh, and there's a nade right there. What's going on, Mitchell? How you doing, man? I'm about to use the new guns. You have the new guns, man? I'm jealous, man. Hopefully, we'll be able to unlock the new guns. If I don't get them on my account, we 100% will be getting the new guns added here. From a subscriber later on tonight. So definitely we'll have some kind of gameplay with the new weapons later on, whether I have to go into a private match and just do it in like your custom matches, or if I can get into a multiplayer map. What's the new weapons? We have two new DLC weapons. We have the Sten, which we've seen in World War II, and we also got the RPK LMG. So hopefully we'll be able to unlock both of those weapons here today. That is gonna be the goal, man. Can I not move because of this thing? Oh my god, the damn robot messed me up, man. The damn robot messed me up. But guys, if you are new to the stream, drop some likes, all that good stuff. You know the drill. My name is Steven. Age your stream is sick. Hey, yo, Crispy. I'm so glad that you're enjoying the stream, man. Thank you so much for stopping by today. Really means a lot, dude. Really means a lot. Hold on, somebody right here? Yep. Give me that kill. I don't know what... Oh, they're about to score. We're about to go to overtime already, man. What? All right, well, we already went to overtime, man. Already went to overtime. Is there a new contract? I didn't see a new contract when I looked. All I saw was the new camo, the two new DLC weapons, and prop hunt with Nightfall French. So we're gonna be playing everything here in today's stream, so definitely stay tuned for that, guys. We're really looking forward to it. Looking forward to it, man. Didn't play the multiplayer of Black Ops 3. Didn't like it for a reason. Oh, wait, why didn't you like Black Ops 3? Was it because of the jetpacks or something like that? Or what was that all about? Hope they're both usable, unlike the Banshee. I think they'll both be usable, man. Definitely the Sten is the one I'm looking forward to unlocking the most. If we can get that Sten, I'd be super pumped about that, man. She's so close to 14K. That's awesome, dude. Congratulations. Hey, Souza, thank you so much. I really appreciate that. We'll definitely, hopefully hit that today. We have about 12 subscribers away. Once we get 12 or more subscribers, we're going to go ahead and open up the rest of the supply drops that we just opened up, that we just bought, I should say. So hopefully we'll be able to get that. Ah, man, I was really trying to get that care package. They were all staring right at me, though. What is this? Oh, that's a trophy system. Why do I have a trophy system on this class? Like, I haven't played this game in so long, I don't even remember the class setups that we got going on here. So this is going to be a little confusing, man. Hopefully we can get everything set, sorted away, man. I do think the guns are both going to be usable compared to the Banshee, though, 100%, man. We'll have to wait and see, though. All right, we got kinetic armor. So if we get into a pretty crazy gunfight, we'll be good to go. What kind of is he using? That's the Shiva? Jeez, man. Cleaning up my grandpa's M1 Garand from World War II. Nice, man. Been sub for days. Hey, legendary. Thank you so much for the sub, man. I really appreciate that. Welcome to Yanks Nation. 10 subscribers away from 14K, ladies and gentlemen. If you are new, be sure to smack that like button and subscribe to the channel. I know it sounds really repetitive and probably kind of annoying right now. I do apologize, but I'm excited, man. We're about to hit 14K. That's a milestone. We haven't hit a milestone here in a few months. I think it's like a month or two, something like that. So hopefully with that soon. Tyler Jackson, appreciate the sub, though. Welcome to Yanks Nation, man. Really appreciate it. All right, we got to get used to playing jetpack Call of Duty, man. You never know. Black Ops 4 could be jetpacked, and I'm just used to boots on the ground or something like that, man. Uh-oh. What a waste of kinetic armor that just was, man. What a complete waste of kinetic armor, man. M1 Garand in World War II. I honestly don't really like the semi-automatic guns in World War II, to be completely honest, man. I don't know, there's just something about it I can't get used to. Bro, oh my god, I can't even go positive right now, man. What is going on? And it's weird, but I ask to end my video as best that I can. And we need to ask about, like, I edit. Wait, hold on. Give me 1 second, man. I'm sorry. It's, it can take me a second to read. Once I die, I'll read that. I don't know what you're saying about editing a video or something like that. I got you in 1 second, though. Hostile lightning strike, hold on. Get me out of here. Alright, this is weird, but weird to ask, but like, I edit my video as best I can, but I don't get many views anymore. Got any advice? Stay consistent, man. Stay consistent as much as possible. I can promise you, once you are staying consistent on videos, your views, all that stuff will start snowballing. You'll start getting more views, more people to subscribe to the channel, all that stuff. Once you stay in, once you start like taking a break or just not like taking it seriously anymore, is when you're gonna see the inconsistency on your channel. So you definitely want to stay as consistent as possible, posting every day. If it's not every day, just stick to a schedule, something like that. Definitely is going to help your channel grow. Wow, I don't know how that guy just killed. I just killed that guy, to be completely honest, man. I don't know how I just killed him. Woo, bro, this just feels weird playing right now, man. What am I on? What are we on this right now? We got a minute and a half, and we still gotta move that thing pretty far. What's going on, The Real Chance? Welcome to the stream. Frozen Fire, welcome to the stream, man. Thank you so much for stopping by. Warm up much? Yo, this is definitely our warm up game right now, man. 100%. I have not played this game here in quite some time. It's been a while. I try to upload at least once every 1 to 2 days. See, that's good, man. Make sure you're staying consistent like that, and I promise you, eventually, it's going to pay off. It's going to take some time, 100%. Like, for me, like, I've honestly been doing YouTube for, like, 6 years. And I'm only at, like, what, almost 14,000 subscribers. So, it's definitely taking some time for me. Some people grow faster than others. Some people grow slower than others. And it just, it's all about luck, all that stuff, man, as well. So, just keep staying consistent. You never know what can happen, man. I promise you, the time you get, as soon as you, like, start taking it for granted, anything like that, is when you're going to see the progress on your channel decline 100%. Oh god, this guy. Wait, what? What? Where's my gun? What? Did anybody just see that? My gun literally just disappeared. I went to go shoot and my gun was gone. Wait, what just happened? Dude, I'm so mad. I was literally in a gunfight and my gun just disappeared, man. Yo, Ark, thank you so much for the sub. Also, shout out to Legithman. Legithm? Am I saying that right? I probably am not. But yo, thank you so much for the sub. Welcome to Yanks Nation, man. I really do appreciate it. Like I said, guys, once we hit 14,000 subscribers, we're going to go ahead and get into the supply drop opening everything up. We're also closing on 50 likes here on the stream. So if you haven't already, drop a like. Be sure to subscribe to the channel if you are new. We will be also be playing a little bit of Fortnite later today as well. So definitely stay tuned to that if you guys are interested. I cannot believe we just got completely just destroyed. Like, what happened with that? Why? I was literally shooting and my gun just disappeared, man. I don't know what just happened, man. Yo, Ray Z, that's sick, man. Congrats. Alright, here we go. Come on. Alright, we gotta use a different gun, man. What am I doing right now? Hold on. PPSH? No. We'll use the Man of War. We gotta change something up. I gotta, like, stay back or something. This guy just got a quad feed with a damn HCXD. What are the odds of that? What are the odds of that? Some people say it on the correctly on the right track, but did I say it wrong? I probably did say it wrong. I apologize. What makes this guy turn around? Give me that kill. Whoa! Woo! How did I just stay alive there? Ladies and gentlemen, that was pretty crazy. That was pretty crazy right there. What did I just do? Oh, they have an HCXD. Yep, I'm dead. Started YouTube in January 2014. Wait, what the hell is this setup? Why do I have this on my class? Bro, I don't know what the heck I was thinking about some of these class setups I got going on right now. I don't know why I have an ACOG scope on this. This is really confusing to me. I gotta change all my classes after this game, man. This shows you how long it's been since I played this game last, man. This shows you how long it's been. I don't know why in the world I have a freaking ACOG scope on this gun, man. That's really weird. We got ourselves an HDXD, though, so I'm pretty happy about that. I am pretty happy. You didn't say it right? Ah, RIP. I'm sorry, man. Not a new map, just Fringe at night? Yeah, it's not a new map. It's just Fringe reskin, pretty much. A nighttime version of it. It looks a little different. It's also at night, so I'm pretty happy about it. It looks pretty cool. Wow. Come on, man. Are these guys just destroying me or something? What, like, what is actually going on right now? No recoil? Is that why I'm happy? I don't know. I don't even remember. Honestly, I don't even know, man. Let me get that real quick. Somebody's coming this way. That site is underrated? Is that why I'm using this then? I don't even know. Well, we just lost either way. And I played pretty crappy that game, man. Pretty crappy that game. The sub count going up, but the views are still low. I don't know if I'm doing something wrong. I mean, just honestly, man, just look for something that you think is going to be interesting, something that you're going to enjoy watching, something that you think is someone's going to want to click on when they're searching for YouTube videos. And I think that you could find some success in the future. What did I just say there? Success in the future, for sure, man. All right, I really want to get this new camo. I don't even know what it looks like yet. I really don't even know what this camo looks like yet. So, guys, we are literally 4 likes away from 50. We're also 8 subscribers away from 14,000, man. If you guys haven't already, be sure to drop a like and subscribe to the channel if you are new. It's a glitch, new, no recoil and weapon even for the Vesper. Oh, really? So, do you guys think I should leave that on then? Should I leave this on my class setup then? I guess I'll leave it. Yo, Sarah, welcome to the stream. New map. This is not a new map. It's just a reskinned version of Fringe. So it's nighttime, and they change a little bit of it as well. I said yet, but I still get you're playing right now, so you aren't paying attention. Yeah, I'm sorry, man. Legendary Yuxi? I don't even know. Yo, Dylan, what's up, man? Welcome to the stream, dude. How you doing? Welcome. Thank you so much for stopping by today. Yo, have you played a little bit? Have you played any of the Fortnite Season 4 yet? I did get the battle pass for season 4, but I haven't played any games yet with it. So I'm definitely looking forward to playing with that in a little bit. We'll be doing that later tonight. If you guys are interested in any Fortnite, we will be playing Fortnite here later on tonight. New camo isn't that bad, to be honest. I don't have it unlocked yet for me. For me, we still don't have it. Let me see if I can go ahead and just like showcase it to you guys and show you what it looks like. I don't think I can, maybe? Let's see. It's like, okay, this is what it looks like at least. Honestly, it's not as good as I thought. Like, this is the Empire camo. I like the Empire camo. I liked what the Permafrost camo looked like. Into the Void is honestly my favorite. Like, these are all, like, the DLC camos that we got. It's like, this one looks cool. It kind of looks like the Bloody Valentine, if anything, man. This is what we're going to unlock here in just a little bit. Once we hit 14,000 subscribers, that's when we're going to go ahead into the supply drop opening. This is what it looks like. It's decent. It's not amazing, though. Correct, the first time, Yuxi. Okay, I gotcha. I played it, but I don't like the Season 4 Battle Pass. I'm going to be completely honest. I'm the same way, man. I'm not a big fan of what the Battle Pass looks like here. Or what the stuff they added for the Battle Pass. To me, like, the superhero stuff, the theme of it is kind of cool. But I like what Season 3 looked like a lot better with, like, the spaceships and all that stuff. The astronauts, all that stuff. They're, like, the way that it made those characters look definitely was pretty intriguing. Like, even the last character to me, just... John Wick is still better, number one. I think even the Black Knight from season 2 was even better as well. Do you add people by any chance? Just curious. I don't add people, but if you guys, I only add mods and sponsors. But if you guys do want to play, you can quickly just join up on my community. What is it called in Black Ops? It's not the community. It's join up. I don't know. Server, something like that. It's called Yanks YT or Yanks Nation, I think it is. You guys can quickly join up on that. I'll show you guys that in just one second. If anybody does want to play, we'll pick some people up here in just a little bit. How did that guy not die? Woo! I need to reload. Oh, God! I need to... Yep, I'm dead. Yep, I did not have a chance. They're still updating Black Ops 3? Yes, they are still updating Black Ops 3, which is pretty crazy, man. This game is pretty old. This game is pretty old. The year 3 of Black Ops 3, and Black Ops 4 is coming out here in just a few weeks, and we're still getting new updates to this game, which is pretty crazy, man. Pretty cool. I'm excited. Hopefully we get some more DLC weapons here leading up to Black Ops 4. Where are they spawning at? Where are they coming from? How did I not hit that, man? How did I not hit that, man? I knew there was somebody behind me, dude. I knew there was somebody behind me. What are the odds of that actually happening, man? Oh, well. Oh, well. There we go. Maybe this is why I have this ACOG scope on, because there's no recoil or something like that. It makes the gun super, super good. Give me that. Are they still spawning over this way? They spawn over this way? How do you earn a mod to stay active to the channel, man? Keep staying active. We mod the most active people that are coming day in, day out to the streams, the ones that I know that are going to be able to monitor the chats while we aren't able to when we're in the middle of the game, stuff like that. Should have been able to get this guy, man. Come on. Come on. 16 more days? We 60 thought that they were going to have actual superheroes in the battle pass? Yeah, there's no way they were going to have actual superheroes. They weren't going to have, like, Spider-Man or anything like that in the battle pass just because of copyright reasons. But it's pretty crazy to see something they added to the game. If you guys are interested in Fortnite, we will be playing that later on tonight, so definitely stay tuned for that. We're going to try and get some victory royales, some solos, some duos, squads. Maybe we'll do some subscriber squads tonight. We'll have to wait and see, man. We'll have to wait and see. Woo! Should I just use this real quick? Hold on. Let's just clear this out real quick. Let's clear this out. Nobody... Oh, crap. They spawn flipped on me? They legit just spawn flipped like nothing. There we go. At least we got a kill still. At least we got a kill still. 3 years shut? Wait, what do you mean 3 years shut? I'll turn on notifications. Hey, Sousa, thank you so much for that, man. I really do appreciate it. I really do appreciate it. Bro, I didn't even see... I don't even know what's going on right now. Honestly, bro... Wait, what? I'm not trying to leave the game. I'm trying to change my classes. We got to change some things up here real quick, man. I wonder what Prop Hunt's going to be like. Honestly, like, I like Prop Hunt in World War II. I liked it even better in Modern Warfare Remastered. So I'm kind of excited to see what it's going to be like here in Black Ops 3. I know they had it for, like, mod tools in Black Ops... mod tools for PC. I'm pretty excited about this, though, man. I'm looking forward to it. So if you guys do want to party up and play a little bit of Prop on here in a little bit, stay tuned, man. Stay tuned. We're going to be trying to test that out here in a little bit. Hopefully, we can win some games and finish up this triple play today. That's going to be the goal. We got to finish this triple play, man. Come on. Yankee's going to get carried on Fortnite. I probably will be getting carried on Fortnite, man. What's it to you, man? What's it to you? No, I'm kidding. Nah, we're definitely going to be getting carried if I do play solos or squads, something like that. Or no, solos, I'm not too bad at solos, but when it comes to squads, I'm not the best. I'll be honest with you on that. But we're going to see what we can do, man. Hopefully we get some stuff done. Where are these guys coming from? This is why I don't like playing TDM sometimes. Like, the spawns are so weird, man. Spawns are so weird. I don't know what's going on, man. Let's get in here. They didn't call the skin John Wick, so that's why they were probably able to do that. Yeah, that's pretty much how it works. You just gotta, like, call it, like, completely different things. So they called it, like, the Reaper or something like that instead of John Wick. Bro, where are they spawning? Dude, this is why I don't really enjoy playing TDM sometimes. Like, I legit don't know what's going on right now. Here we go. And then, like, that's what happens, man. Fair warning, the Sten's iron sights are horrendous. Are they really? You guys already have the Sten? Jeez, you guys are crazy, man. You guys are crazy. We are going to be unlocking, playing with the Sten here later on tonight, 100%. Definitely stay tuned for that. We just have to go ahead and get on somebody's account that has it. So if anybody has any of the new DLC weapons and wants me to hop on their account and use it for the stream, let me know. I'll be down to do it. But number one, I know that some of you guys probably want to try the guns out yourselves anyway. But I will 100% be trying them out here in a little bit. Oh, it goes to 100. I was thinking it goes to 75, man. I'm legit playing so bad right now, bro. I'm playing so bad. Like, we gotta be able to try and drop, like, a nuclear or something here in a little bit. We gotta be able to drop a nuclear or something, man. Uh-oh. I hate TDM, man. I really do. I really hate TDM. The spawns are so... Like, I can't play... Dude... What? Come on, man. Like, I feel like I just push and then they're on the other side of the map by the time I get to the other side of the map, man. Every time. There's just something about CDM. Here we go. I want to leave, but we're about to get the win. It'd be kind of stupid for me to do that. I had 2 bribes on the new guns. If you want on Xbox, I'll let you use my account. We're playing on PS4, unfortunately, man. Unfortunately, we are on PS4. I would be 100% down to do that. Is it open supply drops at 14K and hopefully earn them? Yes, we are going to be opening up the supply drops here when we get to 14,000 subscribers. So if you guys are new to the channel, you haven't already, drop some likes. Be sure to subscribe if you are new. We are literally 9 subscribers away from 14,000. That's where we're going to open up everything. I got the RPK. Did you really? Yo, nice, man. Is that what AK unlocked on his account? On your account, I should say? Nice, man. That's pretty awesome. I want to try and use this Sten. I think somebody was saying that they don't like it. You notice how the house looks different in this map? Yes, this map definitely looks a lot different. I feel like they didn't just make it night. I feel like they did, like, reskin the map as well. Because streamers take of their channels like children, so never ask or be patient, kind of be like, be kind, even though some isn't watching, even if they are. Wait, I'm so confused at what you're saying, man. I'm gonna share the stream. Yo, Suza, I really appreciate that, man. Means a lot. You're gonna still get on the account after AK is done? Yeah, just let me know when AK is done and I'll hop on, man. But I think I need you to DM me, like, the account information, all that stuff. I'm actually really interested to see what the DLC weapons are going to look like, man. I'm interested. We'll have to wait and see. Dismo's, it looks really bad. Wait, what do you mean? What about Dismo? Did you get any of the new guns yet? No, we did not get any of the new guns yet. We haven't opened any of the supply drops yet. Once we get 8 more subscribers is where we're going to open up our supply drops, guys. So if you are new, drop some likes. Be sure to subscribe. We have about like 20, 30 supply drops that we're going to be opening up here. Hopefully we'll be able to unlock some things. We're also currently going for this contract, which is the triple played contract. We're at 30 out of 100 games played at the moment. This is what we got to work on right now. We got 70 wins left to go. Not games played, wins to go. Once we finish that, we'll have a triple play bribe and we'll be able to open that up and see if we can get some new DLC weapons. Still got to DM me my info. Yeah, once you DM me that stuff, I'll be good to go, man. The Sten in World War II is better than the Sten in Black Ops 3. I'll have to look into that, man. I'll have to look into that. What's going on, Rex Original? What's going on, Mr. Money Gaming? Jay McClowski, welcome all to the stream, guys. 80? No, not 80, 70. Did I say 80? I meant to say 70. Oh, the Sten size looks really bad. You saw it in Dismo stream? Really? Dang, man. That sucks. Oh, actually, I'm looking at that stream right now. It looks kind of the same. I'm watching his stream right now with him using the Sten. It looks the same. I mean, that's my opinion. I think it looks the same. It looks pretty similar to the one in Black Ops 3. Or, excuse me, in World War 2. That's my opinion, though. Alright, so let's go. What gun do we use? Let's use a Peacekeeper. Let's change it up. You good, Yankee? Hey, I appreciate it, man. I appreciate it. Guys, we are literally 6 subscribers away, so if we can get 6 subscribers here after this game is over, we'll go ahead and open up some supply drops, see if we can get any of the new DLC weapons. So if you guys are new to the channel, you haven't already, drop some likes. Be sure to subscribe. I'm dead. I should not have pushed like that. I would become a mod. I got you, man. I got you. What am I doing? What am I doing? Alright, I like the Peacekeeper. The Peacekeeper is honestly probably one of my favorite guns in this game, so this is what we're going to use here to try and drop some streaks while we're waiting to hit 14,000 subscribers. Tango down. Ah, I took my kill. Rip. There's still somebody over here, though. Where is he? Here he is. Woo! There we go. Come this way. I wonder if we can drop some streaks here against these guys. But, like, the spawns are so weird. They just, like, spawn all over the place on me. Oh, crap! Oh, I'm dead. Yep, I don't stand a chance on that. Not a chance, man. How's the new DLC weapons? I actually don't have any of them just yet. I haven't opened anything. I probably won't get anything on my account. Like, I'll definitely get the new camo at least. But I don't think I'm going to be able to unlock the new DLC weapons, unfortunately. I only spent like $20. I don't want to go too much further than that here on the new DLC weapons. Or on the COD points, I should say. Like, maybe I'll be able to get something luckily, but that's going to be complete luck if we end up dropping anything. I will be playing with them here in a little bit on another account. But that's not for a little bit, though, unfortunately. So we do have the RPK. We do have the Sten added to the game. We have a new camo. And then for me, I'm just going to be playing the new map, and I'm going to be playing the new prop hunts here for now until we're able to hop on someone's account that has the DLC weapons. Ooh, triple kill, baby. Let's get it. Woo! Bloodthirsty. Oh, this is, it's double XP as well? I didn't even know that. We got some double XP, double XP. I mean, that's... There we go. Here we go. Let's call this in. Hopefully we can get something out of that. Probably not. Probably not. We got one. I don't know why I just called it in like that. Perfect. Thank you. How do I activate the AAA? I have not played Black Ops 3 in a year. It's only available like for one weekend or something like that. You had to activate it in that weekend. If you didn't activate it, unfortunately, you won't have it. So for me, I still just have not completed it, so it's still there for me because I activated during that weekend. And once I finish it, we'll be able to get the weapons, all the, whatever the case is. So I still got 70 wins to go until we get that unlocked. They did something to the map. I see differences. Yeah, this map is definitely a little different. I'll probably like make like some kind of a comparison, man. I'll probably do some kind of a comparison of what the new map looks like and what the old map looks like. We'll see. There we go. Give me that kill, baby. Give me that kill, baby. Woo! Oh, I'm stuck. Can't move. I can't move. Yo, Batsu, welcome to the stream, though, man. Welcome to the stream. Thank you so much for having by. So close to 14K. Anticipation is real. Yo, we're so close, man. I don't even know. I think we're 4 away, something like that. Last time I checked. Yeah, we're 4 subscribers away from 14K, man. 4 subscribers away, and then we're going to open up some supply drops. Alright, come on. Come on. Give me that. Give me that. Oh, where'd that guy just come from? I didn't even see him, man. I feel like the Elo and the Baller on the new guns, RPK doesn't allow the best iron sights either. Oh, it doesn't have good iron sights either, man? Really? I don't know. I kind of like, just from watching Dismal Machine for a quick second, it looks pretty good, but I don't know. We'll have to wait and see, man. We'll have to wait and see. If this guy actually killed me right now, I would have been so butthurt. I would have been so mad right there. Let's keep it going. I don't know how he just killed me. I don't even know. But yeah, we don't have the DLC weapons just yet, guys. We're going to try and get them here in a little bit. So definitely stay tuned here to the stream. I feel like my whole team is just not playing the objective. I feel like I'm the only one trying to play the objective and get some kills right here. My C4 just doesn't explode, bro. I'm slamming that. What DLC guns do I have? I have the PPSH, the Peacekeeper. I have a lot of them, but I don't remember like off the top of my head exactly which ones are which. I'll definitely let you guys know here in a little bit. I think after this game, either if we hit 14K or not, I'm gonna open up the supply drops. I think that's what we're gonna do. I just hope we can win this game, man. I just hope we can win this game. Showcase the new camo for you guys. Alright, we're just gonna leave. Nah, we're not gonna leave. Ah, dude, I'm getting so annoyed playing this game right now, though, man. I'm getting really annoyed. It's just because I haven't played this game in so long. Why am I changing my classes? I meant to leave the game, and I changed my classes instead. I don't even want this PPSH. Or this, wow. The VMP, I should say, man. The VMP. Is this the new gun? Oh, this guy's got the Sten! Hold on a second, we just picked up the Sten, boys! And I didn't even reload it. I legit didn't even reload it. What am I doing? But yeah, what's going on, Jonathan? How you doing, man? Welcome to the stream. I'll show you what DLC guns I have in a second for anybody that's interested. The Sten sounds really weird, man. Here, let me pick up the Sten again. Pick it up. There we go. All right, here we go. There we go. First kill with the Sten, boys. I don't think it's that bad. Everyone's saying they don't like the Iron Sight. I don't think it's that bad, man. I really don't. You should use the PPSH. Here you go. I'll use the PPSH right now. We'll switch classes. I got you, guys. I got you. Here we go. This is the PPSH. I like the PPSH a lot in this game, to be completely honest, man. I think it's super good. Super, super underrated. I can't get any kills, man. Fail? Oh, are you talking about like when I went to go out and try and shoot someone and literally there was no ammo in there? Yeah, that was a fail, man. Let's see if we can win this game at least. Why are you sitting in a corner? It's like the bootlegger in Zombies. Bro, honestly, I just don't... I know why I left Black Ops 3 and I stay play World War 2 now. I can't stand the jetpacks, man. I don't know. That's just me. That's just me. Black Ops 4 hype. Hopefully it's boots on the ground, man. Hopefully Black Ops 4 is boots on the ground. What would you guys rather see? Would you guys rather see jetpacks or boots on the ground here in... Black Ops 4. There we go. Give me that. What's going on, Damo? How you doing, man? Fake title and fake thumbnail. Are you salty, man? Are you salty that we got a new DLC weapon to the game? I'd be salty, too. I'll be salty, too, if we got new content to to Black Ops 3. Imagine that, man. Imagine the content... Imagine the developers actually want to see new content in the game, man. Maybe if you open your eyes, you'll understand. Give me that, baby. This is PC mods or a console? No, this is on console, man. This is the brand new map added. It's not really new. It's just Fringe with the night theme to it. Bro, come on. I'm playing like way too aggressive. I think that's what it is, man. You want boots in the ground? Yeah, me too, man. I don't like the whole jumping up and down. It just doesn't seem like Call of Duty to me. I never really liked it in general, but I kind of got used to it. But boots in the ground is definitely the way to go for me. I don't even know what the heck was you shooting. Somebody on our team has the RPK. So there's both DLC weapons added in this lobby right now, man. We have to know what happened to Logan and Black and Ghost 2 for Ghost 2. I know, man. Oh my god, what is actually happening right now? Alright, after this game, we're gonna open the drops because I don't even know if I really want to play this game without any of the weapons or at least the camos, man. Jeez. I just can't get anything going on. You want boots on the ground? Yeah, me too, man. You wouldn't mind if it was boots on the ground or jetpacks? I feel like I wouldn't mind, but like I definitely would prefer boots on the ground. Like, I can get used to it again, like, I can adapt, but. It would just get super annoying trying to play. I just feel like jetpacks are just too random, in my opinion. That's my opinion. Is anybody? RK50. For some reason, I thought that was an RPK or something like that. Get out of there, homie. Get out of there, home skillet. Whatever. Whatever, we did hit 50 likes on the stream though, guys, so I did say once we hit 50 likes, I'll get into the supply drop opening, so we'll get into that right now. Right after this game is over, I'll showcase everything again for everyone who is interested. That guy just go. There's somebody right next to me, man. Sorry, I'm a jetpacker. Hey, man, you don't have to apologize for saying you like jetpack Call of Duty games. Not at all. Like, I'm not saying I don't like Black Ops 3 at all. It wouldn't be my first game that I would want to play just because of jetpacks. Like, I like the boots on the ground games, but I still enjoyed Black Ops 3 a ton. Suck an egg? You suck an egg, man. I can't get anything going on. I'm a boost on the ground, dude. Me too, man. Me too. Guys, we are 3 subscribers away from 14,000, man. If you guys are new to the channel and you haven't already, drop a like and subscribe, all that good stuff. Let's see if we can win this game. Let's make a comeback right now. I don't think we can win on this hill, but we can definitely take the lead on this hill at least. It could at least see what we can do. Come on, come on, come on. 20 seconds. No. We won't win. But we'll be really close. We'll be really close to winning. If we can just stay on this next hill. We took the lead. I don't know where the next hill is, though. This is going to be the determination of if we win or lose. The next hill. Oh, we lost. Yep. We got it. Yep. Oh, God. Yeah, we lost. Nobody's even near that hill, man. Oh my God, we were so close. I just didn't know where the rotation was, man. I didn't even know where the rotation was, man. Dang it. We had a chance. We had a chance. We could have got something going there. All right, but guys, if you are new to the stream and you haven't already, drop it. Wow, we are literally 1 subscriber away from 14,000, man. 1 subscriber. 923. Thank you so much for the sub, man. Welcome to Yanks Nation. I appreciate it. Peace upon you. What's going on? I see you. How you doing, man? I'm just bored sitting here in advisory. No, man. We're going to get you guys some DLC, or at least the new camo right now. We're about to unlock this stuff. We're going to get into the splatter opening here in just 1 second. If anybody does want to party up, you can join up on... It's not the community. What is it? What is it called here in Black Ops 3? I'm so confused with what it is, but it's... Yanks Nation, whatever the thing is that you can join up on the things. But guys, oh my God, we just hit 14,000. Literally just hit 14,000 subscribers. Damn, man. That looks pretty crazy. That looks pretty crazy, man. Yo, Joe Mama, welcome to the stream, man. Anyone in the chat trying to add me on PS4? Welcome to the stream. But if you do want to play, you can join up. What is it called here? I'm so confused of what it actually is called here. It's, jeez, what... I don't even remember how to do that stuff, man. There we go. Recent players, no. Groups. It's the groups. God. Join the group Yanks Nation, guys, if you do want to play. I'm sorry. I don't know why, for some reason. That took me so long to figure out. 14K hype. Let's get some 14K hype down in the chat. Thank you all, everybody, so much for 14,000 subscribers. That is absolutely insane. I cannot thank you guys enough. That is pretty crazy, man. Dang, man. 14,000. We literally... It's been a while since we hit 13K, so the fact that we just hit that is pretty crazy. Thank you all so much. Let's get the 14K hype down in the chat, and I have to live to my word, man. I said once we hit 14,000 subscribers, we're going to get into the supply drop opening. So we don't have too many supply drops to open up. We should be able to at least unlock the new camo. That is going to be the goal for now. So let me just quickly make sure I have everything opened up that I want to do for a video, if I make this into a video, all that stuff. I just subbed you, Charles. Thank you so much for the sub, man. Congrats, dude. Hey, thanks a lot, guys. 14,000 subscribers literally just hit a mic. Thank you so much for stopping by the stream today. Congrats to 14K. Hey, Cycle. Thanks a lot, man. Show stats, bro. My stats are probably not very good here in Black Ops 3 at all, man. But give me 1 second, guys. I'm just gonna quickly open up my Elgato software here over on my PC. If you guys don't know, I stream on my PC and I also record off my Mac, I should say. So let me open up Elgato real quick on my Mac so I can make this into a video if we end up getting any of the new DLC weapons. I got tired of jetpacks after Infinite Warfare. Yeah, I just got kind of tired of jetpacks as well, man. Did you know about Stephen Hawking? Yeah, I heard about that, Joseph. I heard about that, man. Show the new camo. Well, it's right here on screen. Now you see it's the Hive camo, and it expires in 7 days, 23 hours. So we're about to open this stuff up right now, see what we can get. What do you guys think? Do you guys think we're going to get any of the new DLC weapons that are available? So we only got 2 weapons added today. We'll take a look at it right now. So if we go over to the submachine guns, we just got the Sten added to game, which looks pretty cool, man. It kind of looks very similar to how the Sten looks in World War II. And then we also got a new LMG, which is the RPK. So I'm really excited about that. Doomfuse, welcome to the stream, man. Thank you so much for stopping by. Is the ITR a burst OP? It is, man. I'm a big fan of that gun. But anyway, let's get into the supply drawer opening, see what we can get. We are probably gonna be able to unlock at least the hive, and then we'll see what else we can get. We only have about like 10 supply drawers that we're opening, nothing too crazy. Let's see, hopefully we'll get the camo, hopefully we'll get one of the new weapons. What the actual heck is going on right now? Why are we, we're in like in a little bit of a like a loop. I don't know what's going on. We can't get anything though, man. It's as old as Trippy Red with 1400 years old. What are you talking about? How long do you plan on streaming? I don't know, man. I honestly don't know. This might be a shorter stream, and then we'll switch over to Fortnite here in a little bit. I'm not 100% sure. But let's see what we can get, man. I don't know why these are taking like so long to unlock. Hopefully, we'll be able to, the Reaper body theme. Is it going to be like a May contraband, like that? Oh my god, the RPK. I love that gun. Oh, I thought that was something new, man. I thought that was gonna be something new here for a second. Like, I don't know, like, the Black Ops 3 supply drops, you really don't get too much stuff out of them, to be completely honest. So, I'm at least hoping we'll be able to get the camo. It's a glitch? Wait, what do you mean it's a glitch? Show the new camo, we're trying to get it for you guys right now, man. Hopefully we'll be able to at least get this camo. That's the goal, man. That is, oh my goodness, what is this? What is this? Some crappy supply drops right here. I'm hoping to at least get the new camp, get the new gun. Oh, we got the iron gym. I think I already had that. Did I already have the iron gym? I don't know if we have this or not. I probably should have looked before the game started. Let me actually, before we go into the rest of the supply drops, let me just look at all the DLC weapons I have, just in case we get anything new. We know like what's a duplicate or not. I don't know if that's a duplicate or not, but for the DLC weapons that we have in the submachine gun category, we have the HG40, we have the DIY Renovator, the HLX, the PPSH, the HK74U. The two SMGs we're missing are honestly the XMC, which I still really, really want, and the Sten. Assault rifles, we have the Peacekeeper, the LV8 Basilisk, the M16 Galil. We don't have any of the shotguns yet. We don't have the RPK, which is brand new to the game. We don't have the new RSA interdiction that just got added. We don't have the 1911s. We have both launchers. Let's see the melees that we're missing. Okay, so I think that Iron Gym actually was a duplicate, because I'm pretty sure I still was missing two melees before. So we're missing the Enforcer, and we're missing the Shovel, and then for specials, we have everything. So we're at a total of all the DLC weapons that we're missing. We're missing 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So we're missing 12 DLC weapons total here in World War II. What's going on, N8 Gaming, or Nate Gaming? Welcome to the stream, man. Thanks for stopping by. I just spoke to AK. He said that he's going to be on the account for about 2 hours. All right, time's good, man. I'll probably end the stream and then hop on the account like for a video or something like that, and then we'll see what we can do later on. So I just want to see at least if we can open up this camo. That is going to be the goal. So let's keep going, man. Let's see if we can at least get one DLC weapon, whether it's a new weapon or not. Let's see what we can get. Every time I see an epic, man, it always gets me excited. I'm like, ooh, we're about to get something good, man. We're about to get something good, but unfortunately, that is just not the case. And we get something like that, which is just complete nothing. Black Ops 3 is the best content since Black Ops 2. I can kind of agree with that. I think that's definitely something that I can agree with on. My goodness. All right, two more of these out of the 20 bucks. We said 20 bucks, and we're not, literally not even at the camo, it looks like. Hopefully, we can at least get this camo, man. I don't want to spend more. Come on. Give me something. Give me the camo, at least. Sunshine camo for the Weevil. Oh, my goodness. You definitely have the voice, bro. You'll hit 1 million this year. Hey, Styles, I appreciate that, man. That really does mean a lot. Hopefully, man, that'd be pretty crazy. We'll set our goals on just 20K first. So if we can hit 20K soon, that'd be pretty crazy, man. 20K is the first goal. It sucked in a loop. It's just a glitch. Yeah, definitely it's just a glitch. All right, so we have 103. Let's do the daily double first. 103 crypto keys. We'll do this first. What's going on, the Marksman? Welcome to the stream, man. Thanks for stopping by. Appreciate you, dude. All right, come on. Give me the supply drop. At least give me the camo. I don't want to spend more money. Oh, we got an epic on the right. Oh, baby, there we go. There's the new camo. That is the Hive camo here in Black Ops 3, guys. I'm excited that we end up getting the new exact camo. Let's get some Hive Let's get some Hive hype in the chat. Let's get everybody to get some Hive hype in the chat. We were able to unlock the brand new camo here in the game. We'll showcase it to you guys and show you what it looks like on every single gun here in just a little bit. But let's go. That is exactly what we needed right there. What gun is that that's showcasing it on? Is that Is that the AK-74U or is that the AK-47? Is this kind of like leaking something new to the game? Guys, let me know what you think. Does this look like a KVK to you? Does this look like the AK-74U? It's either one of those two guns or it's the AK-47 that's going to come in the game in a little bit, man. What do you guys think? What do you guys think about that? That looks different to me, though. I don't know. But let's get some hype in the chat. We got the new camo. I'm excited. I was telling you, like, if we could at least get the camo, I'd be happy. So we at least were able to drop that. Let's see if we can at least get something else, though, man. Hive hype. Let's get the hive hype down in the chat, man. So we got about two more rare supply drops to go. Let's see if we can get one of the new weapons, man. Give me the new weapon. There's an epic on the right. The Spectre head theme. That looks like freaking Pennywise the Clown, man. What the heck is that supply drop that we just got there? Let's see what we can get, man. Hive hype alone. Yo, we were able to get that. Let's go ahead. We are only going to get two commons left. Only two more commons, man. Oh, that's the RPK? That's what you guys are saying? Oh, okay. Okay, I agree. I was getting excited for a second. I was like, maybe that's going to be like new DLC weapon or something like that. But that makes sense then if it's just the RPK. You guys think it's the AK-47? It's the K-94, bro? It could be the K-94 too. I forgot that that's what the gun looked like. I forgot about the K-94 in this game, to be completely honest, man. But it might be the RPK as well. It could be. It's definitely not a new weapon. I'm going to say it's definitely the RPK. Yeah, that's probably what it is. As the same look without the bipod? Okay. So that's what it is. I was getting excited for a second. I was like, woo, are we getting a new weapon or something like that? But anyway, we did get a new camo. That's what we were at least able to unlock here. So this is the new camo. I thought it was animated. It is kind of animated. It's barely moving at all. It's legitimately barely moving at all right now. So at least we got that. We'll put that on pretty much all of our guns right now to showcase what they look like on every single gun. Let's just do that. It's the hive camo. I'm a little disappointed about it, to be completely honest. I thought it was gonna be a little better than it was, but I mean, it's something, man. It's something new, at least. It just seems too bland to me. I don't know. What do you guys think about this gun? Like, to me, it just seems like it's a little too bland. I don't know. What is your view on the rumors of Black Ops 4 that you heard about? To be honest, I love that Treyarch game so far. I believe that they'll pull through. I think it's gonna be all right, man. I think it's gonna be all right, to be completely honest. We'll have to wait and see, though. We will have to wait and see. I think people are kind of a little nervous about, like, the rumors about it. Like, I don't follow any rumors or anything like that until the game actually does come out. That's my thing. Like, I know that so many things, or not the game has come out, at least until we got things confirmed. Like, all the rumors about Black Ops 3, or Black Ops 4, I should say, so far, everything like that is just still a rumor for now, so we'll have to wait and see exactly when and where what we get for this game. So we'll have to wait and see, man. We're only like 3 weeks away from the actual reveal of the game. It's too dark. Color, we need our dark and color. We need an animated gear. We definitely need an animated and bright camo. So I'm a little disappointed. I do like the permafrost. This is what the permafrost camo looked like. It's not really that animated, but it is animated a little bit. But at least it was a little bright and something like that. This is just a little too dark for my liking, man. But I don't know. Let's hop back into a game. We'll go back into Fringe Nightfall for now. Muhammad, thank you so much for the sub, man. Welcome to Yanks Nation. It's stationary, just like all the people who use the Hive Specialist. Do I have Dark Matter? I actually don't, man. Unfortunately, I don't have Dark Matter. I wish I did. It looks like bacon. You're right, man. It does look like bacon. It kind of looks like bacon a little bit. All right, let's go. Let's see what we can do. Let's get some gameplay here with the new camo. Let's get it, man. What gun should we use right now? I'm thinking like the Peacekeeper. I think that's the gun I'm gonna use right now. Whoa, new map. It's not a new map, it's just Fringe Nightfall. So it's just Fringe at nighttime. That's pretty much all this is for now. We'll have to check it out, see what we can do. Let's use the Peacekeeper. Let's do that. So this is the new camo. Unfortunately, you can't inspect your weapons, man, but this is what it looks like. It looks pretty crazy, man. I kind of like it. So let's see what we can do. Let's get something going on with this thing. I think we can get a nice little nuclear or something with this. What do you guys think? Let me know if give it like a grail. Oh, grail, I said. Grade of 1 to 10 right now. A 1 to 10 grade of what you guys think of this new camo. For me, honestly, I'm probably going to give it a 7. Like, it could be better. Like, it's an orange camo, so it looks pretty cool. But I just wish it was, like, I don't know. Like, I wish it, like, popped more. To me, it's just too dark. I don't know. Use the locust, please. I don't really snipe too much, man, so I probably won't snipe or use the locust in this game. Maybe, like, in a private match against bots or something, but that would probably be it. All right, come on. Give me a chance to get something going on right here, man. Give me a chance. There's two people right here. Extended max, but it came in handy there. I guess it's a 6. You like a 3. So you guys really don't like this camo at all. Oh my lord. I am not playing well right now, man. I am not playing well right now. How did that guy not kill me? Oh my god. Wait, is there no teammates near me? I thought there was like a whole bunch of people right here. Where'd they all go, man? What in the world? Alright, I really am trying to drop something for you guys with this gun. I'm trying to drop, not the gun, with the this new camo at least. That is my end all be all goal right now, is to get some kind. What the heck? I need extended mags on this gun. I need extended mags on this gun, man. He won 5 for 5? What is 5 for 5, man? It's crazy how Treyarch still updates this game for real, man. And that just shows me that, like, I'm really excited for what Black Ops 3 is, or Black Ops 4 is gonna hold, man. If they still are updating this game, that's pretty crazy, man. That is pretty crazy. Oh, we got the XMC over there. Unfortunately, I wasn't able to get over to it. I don't know. I think this camo is decent, man, but I don't know. I thought it was gonna be a little better, man. It's a pretty bad choice for a camo. I wouldn't say it's a bad choice. I think it's an alright choice. I wish it was a little more bright. That's my only thing. Yo, what's going on, Jefferson Encarnacion? Welcome to the stream, man. Thanks for stopping by, man. Appreciate ya. Yeah, guys, I don't know how long we're going to be streaming for, because I do want to try and get some gameplay with the new guns in a little bit, and I won't be able to do that on this account, so this might only be like a short stream, and then we'll be back later on tonight with some videos and all that stuff, so definitely stay tuned for that. Give me that. Uh-oh. I'm dead. AK might get off soon. If he drops a nuke. Oh, really? Did he almost drop a nuke or something like that? Dang, man. Ooh, give me that. I want to at least just win this game. Like, I feel like these 70 wins we still need is going to take a long time. So, I don't know. What is this map? This is Fringe Nightfall. So this is the new Fringe map. What if they keep updating Black Ops 6 because they know Black Ops 4 is not going to be good? Imagine, man. Nah, I have faith that Black Ops 4 is going to be fun. I got faith in it. If Black Ops 4 is not good, I'm going to be super disappointed, man. That's gonna be me. I'm not going to be happy. I'll tell you that much. Give me a dot. Thank you. I just outplayed that guy. Oh my goodness. Stream Black Ops 3 later today then? If we do like end the stream like soon, we'll definitely be hopping back on Black Ops 3 later tonight. Whether it's a video or a stream, but I definitely do want to play a little bit of Fortnite since we did have a new season added to Fortnite today. So definitely we're gonna be doing a little bit of Fortnite, and then maybe some more definitely a Black Ops 3 video later on today for sure. What's new? So we got two new DLC weapons. We got a new camo, and we got a new map with prop hunt as well. So we'll play prop hunt when this game is over. I don't think we're gonna win this game, so I don't really want to play. Like, honestly, like, I'm not in the mood to like try hard. I'm not like there's certain times like when I'm in the mood, I'm like, all right, I'm about to just destroy everybody. But like, that's not me right now. I kind of want to like just chill, see what we're doing. So I think we're gonna go ahead and play a little bit of prop hunt after this game. Yeah, faith. Yeah, I have faith in Black Ops 3 or Black Ops 4 as well, man. 100%. Me too, man. What's my favorite gun in Black Ops 3? I like this Peacekeeper, to be completely honest, man. I would say the Peacekeeper. How many hit markers does it take to get a damn kill in this? And they're behind me? What? What? Are we gonna win this game? Are we gonna win this game? It's like super close right now. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. There's prop hunt here. Yes, prop hunt is added. No World War II. We're gonna be playing World War II again. Don't worry. It's just we're just playing a different game for now. That's all. That is all. Okay. We just completely got destroyed, man. Completely got destroyed. But yeah, guys, I do think I'm gonna end the stream. Like, this was kind of like short. I do apologize about that, but I do want to try and hop on and get some gameplay with some of the other guns here for a little bit and try and get some videos out. So I do think, like, I did want to see if we could get some of the weapons. Unfortunately, that didn't happen. So what I'm gonna do right now is I'm gonna end this stream. We're gonna be back later tonight. Don't worry though, I promise you guys, we will be back here in probably about like an hour or so. With either a video or another stream of Fortnite, all that good stuff. I do want to play some more Black Ops 3. I just want to try and get some of this stuff done. That I do want to get like a few, work on a few videos, all the stuff like that. But anyway, thank you all so much for watching this stream. We will 100% be back here in a little bit. I'll catch you guys then. Thank you all so much for watching. I'll catch you then. Peace.